humid and gritty. What a pretty town. What thought I could be duller, more depressing, less gay? Now my favorite color is gray. A wall of rain as it turns to sleet. The lack of sun on a one-way street. I love the grime all the time. And what more do I need? I hear a crane making street repairs. A two-ton child running wild upstairs. Steam pipes bang, sirens clang. And what more do I need? The dust is thick and it's galling. It simply can't be excused. In winter, even the falling snow looks used. My window pane may not give much light, but I see you, so the view is bright. If I can love you, I'll pay the dirt no heed. With your love, what more do I need? Someone shouting for quiet. Someone starting a brawl. Down the block there's a riot, and I'll buy it all. Listen now, I'm ecstatic. Hold me close and keep still. Hear the lovely pneumatic drill. A subway train thunders through the Bronx. A taxi horn on the corner honks. But I adore every roar. And what more do I need? I hear a crane making street repairs. A two-ton child running wild upstairs. Steam pipes bang, sirens clang. And what more do I need? The neighbors yell in the summer. The landlord yells in the fall. So loud I can't hear the plumber pound the wall.
Yeah.
passionate as hell, but always in control. Want me first, foremost, keep me company. That's the way it ought to be. I'm ready now. Oh, how gently you will talk. Oh, how softly you will tread. All the stings, the ugly things will keep unsaid. We'll build a cocoon of love and respect. You promise whatever you like, I'll never collect. Right? Okay.
A man who bears his soul.
touch that girl. You think I heard a child yet? I'd hardly seen her face before. I swore we barely met. These people try to scare you with things I've never said. I swear I don't. has come down today to the hospital room. He rocks back and forth in the crisis. He says it's good we haven't lost our closeness, and cries as each one is taken. He has written many lines about these years, the disfigurement of young men, and the wars of hard tongues and close minds. The body in pain will bear such nobility, but words have the edge of poison when spoken bitterly. Now he takes a dying man in his arms and tells him how deeply flows the river that takes the old man and his friends this evening. It is the river of dust and lamentation. Flow, Walt says, dear river, I will carry this young man to your bank. I'll put him myself on one of your strong flat boats, and we'll sail together all the way through evening.
Tra-la-la, tra-la-la, la-la-la. Summer. Summer, winter, before the last piece, I just want to acknowledge a few people that have helped me get to this point. I want to thank all of my music and theater teachers at Haverford High School and Upper Darby Summer Stage, who encouraged me, especially Jackie Langley, Marsha Kaur, Kelsey Hendler, Sarah DeKnight, and Eric Longo. I want to thank the teachers and coaches I've worked with outside of school, especially Mark Trofka at Songfest, Jonathan Beyer, and the rest of the faculty at Chautauqua, and other teachers for giving me the tools to progress on my journey that I didn't know I needed. Thank you for taking me under your wing and guiding me to sing beyond what I thought I could do. I want to thank my family members who are watching on the live stream and those that came here tonight, especially Chris and Kathy for providing a home away from home in Rochester, and Hillary and Stephen for being the best aunt and uncle ever, and for all of your love and support. I, of course, want to thank my sister Nellie and my mom and my dad. When I decided in December of my senior year to study music instead of math, you never wavered in your full support of my passions, and your belief in me means so much. I really don't know what I would do without you, and I'm so lucky to have a family as loving as you. I want to thank my friends, those who have graduated and those who have yet to. Thank you for being a support system for me and for encouraging me to be my best. Thank you to the Opera Department, Lindsay Baker, Octavio Cardenas, Pat Diamond, Wilson Sutherland, and Tim Long for providing a space to grow and learn about this industry and for your individual coachings that helped me refine my performances to be more expressive and authentic. I want to thank this school for putting me through the ringer. I've had some of the worst and best times of my life at this school, and there was a time when I really didn't think that I'd stay here, but I persevered, and I am so proud that I stuck it out and got everything I could from this institution. I want to thank my collaborator and pianist extraordinaire, Anna Park. Working with you for the past 2 years has been such a gift because you are an amazing musician and artist. I think we are a very special match because we are both very emotional and dramatic performers, and getting to see how much fire you bring to our pieces is inspiring. I look forward to staying friends with you and seeing where your amazing career takes you. And I pause. There you go. Dr. D'Amato, thank you for being such a safe haven for me this semester. I have felt so comfortable and supported in a way that I really needed. I'm so happy that I get to work with you to learn how to be an expressive artist effortlessly. You make me enjoy singing and coaching pieces so much. I have lots for you. Lastly, to my professor, Kira Duffy. I learned about Kira 4 years ago when I watched her starring performance in The Audition, and I was immediately captivated by her incredible singing and her emotional depth. I looked her up, and I really thought I would love to study with her. So 3 years later, when she came to Eastman, I was gagged. It was honestly too good to be true, and that's what it's been like studying with Kira. I am in disbelief after every lesson that I get to work with someone who understands, supports, and progresses me and my voice. I am so lucky that I get to learn from someone who loves vocal pedagogy, bodywork, acting, crossover training, and just allows me to explore and learn about all the things that make me love singing. I had trouble writing this because I don't know how to put into words how much this year with you has meant to me. Thank you for being kind, supportive, encouraging, knowledgeable, passionate, positive, every good word in the English dictionary. I have learned more than I ever thought I would, and I am so, so eternally thankful for your presence at this school. I look forward to continuing to study with you, and thank you for helping me be a better singer and a better human.
Not like the other.
took me hunting for Mastodon. Now at first I nearly fainted, then I hurried home and painted. People saw the sketch and learned the story and passed it on, cause it was plastered on the wall for the glory of us all. With a spear in hand, I fear I'm ineffectual, but I might just be the world's first Homo sapien who's an intellectual. I'm not like the other cavemen, all those gruff and grave men I greet, like to hunt and grunt and eat raw meat. They seem at home in the grime. Undeniably, I'm way ahead of my time. Remember when the days were chilly and Pleistocene? How you made me those pajamas from the skin of woolly mammoths? Only nowadays it's not so frozen and iced a scene. It might be nice to see new clothes in a style that I propose. Now you know I never put myself in jeopardy, but I swear that I would kill for something sleek and leopardy, cause I'm not like the other cavemen. Can't you see I crave men be things that a lowbrow lifestyle never brings? No chance for something sublime.